Saving a project in iMovie is a little unique, but very simple. Basically, once you've set up the project, you've created a new project, you never have to click Save. Each edit will be saved automatically. If you look under File, Save or Save As is not even an option. Now, one thing I will mention, especially if you're an Eastern student, you will want to pay attention to the drive that your project is saved on, and especially if you're working on an EIU-owned Macintosh. In the GTC, we have a drive that's called Workspace. And my computer right now is not connected to the Workspace, so it will not be shown right here. But you'll want to go into the Project Library and take a look at your projects. And you'll want to scroll down until you see the drive that says Workspace. Once you see that drive, just simply pick up your project, click and hold, and drag it down to the Workspace drive. Then you'll know that your project is safe. You want to make sure that you do the same thing for your event as well. Right here, I can click on the drives and it'll show me the different drives that are connected. I only have a hard drive on the computer I'm recording on right now. But if I needed to move this event to the workspace, all I would have to do is pick it up and move it down and drop it onto the workspace drive. Both the event and the project should be on the workspace drive, especially if you're working on an EIU-owned Macintosh computer in the Greg Technology Center.